together, also known as a return tube, horizontal fire tube wire. This fuel pressure. We got two burners or two furnaces going right now. They're pressure atomizing, burning diesel right now before they switch over to the heavy fuel oil once they get steam up. Fuel pumps here, two duplex steam pumps. Here's the fuel oil heaters behind that gentleman there. Big fire extinguisher. Fire suppression system.
Driver shaft goes to the deck. Yeah, captain. On top.
Main stem style valve.
Hello, engine. daughter.
Yeah. I can zoom in and out. I'm familiar with how to operate this thing. So.
Circulating pump, pumping seawater through the inboard condenser to cool the exhaust and condense it back into water so I can pump it back in the boiler. This pump takes seawater, pumps it into here, which is an inboard shell and tube condenser. Pumps that circulating water, the seawater, back overboard. That's the condensate pump. Pumps condensate into the hot well, pumping back in the boiler. Run off the intermediate pressure. The high pressure valve gear, intermediate pressure valve gear, and the low pressure valve gear.
Oh, look at that!
Yep. There. All right.
Yeah.
injector, Penberthy. And for scale, a big Penberthy. Fire pump. Chief engineer. Engine. Hello, engine. Thank you.
shot. And if you don't have reverse, if you just go to neutral when you're ready, I'll give my hand take up on that.
Okay. Yeah.
It's not there yet, though. Is it okay to stop there, or is it already colored?
Okay.
I'll take a little bit to get where it is. And that happens. If you want to reverse,
thank you.
Feed pumps and wet air pump, or condensate pump. That's a hot well. Steam temperature is at 100, about 195 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't know if you can see that.
But